your seatbelt securely fastened until we've made a full and complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. You may not use your cell phones if they're within reach. Guests needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the guests have declined and wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the declining process. This will allow us to better assist you. If you are continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask a Spirit Airlines agent for your flight and gate number information. We invite you to visit our website at spirit.com for all your future travel.